campfireinacan.com. 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 Campfire. Campfire in a can.
I'm Ken Olive. This is my wife, Ann, and we're the owners of this contraption behind us here. We've owned it for 7 years now, and we travel all over with it. We're from the state of Washington, Kennewick, Washington, and we tow this down about every year to Arizona and then tow it in other places too. It's been back to Indiana and numerous places like that. The old Dodge has been all over. We just have a good time roaming around the country with it, and it's been very enjoyable.
Yes.
This 1940 Dodge come out of a junkyard in Kennewick, Washington, 7 years ago. I used to work for the guy in this same junkyard for about 6 months, and I'd been trying to buy this thing for a couple of years, and he wouldn't sell it. But after I went to work for him for a while, he decided he'd sell it to me. I paid $800 for it out of the junkyard. It didn't have a motor or a transmission, and I didn't much care because I was going to put modern running gear in it. So it has a Chevy 327 in it and an automatic overdrive transmission, a Camaro front end and rear end, and pretty much all modern amenities inside, power steering, power brakes, air conditioning, and all that stuff. The luggage rack on top is off of a 1985 Volvo station wagon, and took me 2 years in my garage to make it this way, and we've been driving it ever since. Been driving it for 5 years now, and got 45,000 miles on it. The travel trailer is a fairly new travel trailer designed to look like a 40s model travel trailer. It's copied almost identical off one of them that they were making in the 40s, and it's an 08 model made by Thor.
Excellent.
And so it matches, the color and everything matches a panel truck fairly well, so that made it real doable for us because we wanted something that looked nostalgia to pull behind the panel truck.
Campfireinacan.com, campfireinacan.com. Everybody sing along.
Everybody.
Use it on the beach all night long. Campfire, campfire in a can.